Okie dokie. Well, hi everybody, back on again, and time for some Gems of War. Well, I just stated my Twitch description. The cutoff time is going to be 4 p.m., if not sooner. It's 1 p.m. right now, so it's going to be at the most 3 hours. Reason I'm saying this is we got a thunderstorm rolling in, and I got grocery shopping I definitely have to do. I was too tired and tuckered out from a night of work to really, you know, after clocking out, do some grocery shopping then. But I wanted to get out of there, get home, and just lay down. Cause yeah, it's kind of like yesterday. At the end of a work shift, I was just too freaking out of it. So yeah, I decided to forego the grocery shopping, but not aware of the fact that we got a big thunderstorm coming in. So I think it's set to be here somewhere between 4 to 5. Again, that's about 3 hours from now. But if the weather really starts turning to shit, like sooner, like if the skies are like, if they start turning dark gray and all that, I'll probably just abandon the stream right then and there, because I'm going to have to go get it done before the shit hits. So, otherwise, for the session itself, doing the usual, there's not going to be a whole lot going on this weekend, so there's going to be a chance that I might actually switch games. I don't know. I'm leaning towards no, since, like I said a few moments ago, chances are I may not be on that long, so I might just go ahead and stick with Gems of War. But yeah, this is what the weekend's pretty much going to be. It's like it was the past 2 days. I think there's only one single event, and it don't take that long. So dailies, the in the end event, or dailies delves, the in the end event, and then probably map farming and PvP. So, but like I said, the daily stuff ain't gonna take that long. So, but I'm kind of babbling on. Sorry, but. Anyway, like yesterday, I'm going to have some kidney beans with barbecue sauce and my usual chocolate almond milk. So, and one of these, here, I'm going to go ahead and fix this now. I'm tired of putting it off. But yeah, this is going to be Grave and Dagger. There. Self-titled album. Yeah. So let me go ahead and get that fired up.
Oh shit. Here we go again.
This. It's really ticking me off. I have to F5 some of these windows, because suddenly they'll go black. And it's a recent thing too. I'm hoping it's not because my computer's getting worse. Game lagged a little bit. Mm-hmm. attention. I hope that's not a sign of things to come. Yeah, stream's fucking up. Yeah, stream's messing up. Possibly my internet. Let me, Whoa, big time hiccup. Let me look at something real quick. Okay, it shows that it's currently working at the moment. But yeah, big time, big, like I said, big time hiccup. I do need to go. I did get a message from Charter Spectrum, my ISP. There's something about a restoration effort. So I'm gonna go ahead and look that up real quick. Okay, so it says it here, yeah. An outage is affecting your Spectrum services. It might be tying into the thunderstorm that's coming in. Get my surge. Thank you. Well, this got off to a bad start. Need to get the death mark off of him. Gonna have to do it early. I gotta get up. Wait, let me check. Yeah. Kinda got fuckled. Yeah. Just that one trap. Pretty shitty start. This ain't EVP, so go ahead and re-rack it. Got shit. Okay, I don't want to be spending all morning, I don't want to be spending all day trying to get a damn legit board going, so it looks like I'm gonna have to go with the pre-matches team. Matches. Rematches. Okay, so Delves are next. Before I do that, before I forget again. Yeah, we're back to this again. We are back to this. Yeah, we're back to this crap again. Yup, back to this crap. Internet's acting really bad. Thank you. No. What the hell happened? I guess my controller must have glitched. I wanted to buy the pet food, not the deed. Brown matches, which means he's probably not gonna be around long. Hey Laz.
Well,
enjoy the stream while you can, because we're having internet problems in my neck of the woods. It keeps cutting in and out. That's pretty exhausting. I know. Past 2 days, I got home from work just pretty much dead to the world. But, like I said at the start of the stream, there's a chance that I might end up having to cut it off early. We got, thunderstorms rolling in here, and I still got grocery shop that I gotta get taken care of, so, cutoff's gonna be about 4 p.m., and it's, 1:30 right now, but, that might be sooner. Like I said, when the skies start looking really bad, I'll probably have to kill the stream and, get on out there. And even then, that also assumes that I don't shut it down even sooner than that, because like I said, I'm having internet problems right now, and it's coming from my ISP, like, not near anything. Okay, but again, Kataro, sorry to sound like a broken record, but, chances are I may not be on very long. Like I told, Laz, I got internet problems right now. It keeps cutting out, keep getting outages, and then on top of that, we got a thunderstorm rolling in, and I still have to go out and grocery shop, so... Yeah, so I might have, if it gets bad, I might end up having to just drop it, I might end up having to just kill the stream and off I go. Frozen! His dad. Oh, got lucky, yeah. That's fine. Becca. Not taking chances, just getting the match. God damn. Keep getting board fucked. Yeah, just the ambience. Shield up. Didn't get my sword. some jazz music in. Yeah, I gotta fix the overlay here. Yup. Yes, real quick. Looks like it had. Oh, looks like I haven't had any. Looks like I haven't had any outages, so doing okay so far. Games. And I'm gonna switch to something else. The only way I can do that, the record scratch. Thank you. get a floor match out of that. Fuck it. Okay. Carmelo's gotta go. Pretty shitty. Christ. Rose in and nickel and dimed. Thank you. Shouldn't have gone in with this group. Should have won with my three matches won. My queen bee team. I have to debuff the guy on the top. All four of these guys are stealthy. Nothing I can do. I'm about to lose somebody. God damn. Yeah, see, I can't target the guy on the top. So, this battle might end up turning into a clusterfuck. Yeah, so, I have to do that, and their debuffs are falling off because I can't get a fucking four match. There. God shit. Sounds good. Well, fun while it lasted. So you racked that crap. Apparently the game don't want me playing this team. Keep sticking blue matches on my face. Everything just gets cleansed off. Never mind. She only had 12 life. get my surge. Back to this. Worth being stingy. Yeah, just a bit board pucked. No browns are fucking nothing else. I got lucky.
Retard! What the fuck?
Wrong one. There it was. Thank you. Same here. In fact, back to Bob. If it gets worse, I'll probably end up having to bail out of the stream. And that was it. Nice doggy. So, yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and break off for a bit. Turn up a little bit. Means I gotta overcompensate it. Yeah, I already did. I'll be back. Water and pineapple. Thank you.
the time charm. Surprised I've got this far. With one hand only.
Got something?
Uh-oh, retard alert!
I'm kind of retarded. Oh, shit.
question.
I gotta go. I gotta get back into the game. This is definitely a PvP only team. This is taking way too long. All the good that'll do me.
Thank you.
Didn't get my surge. Nothing like a leaf storm with no leaves. It's like I'm getting every other color but green. Gotta look at something. Where's it at? So, I'm looking at it right now, it technically is actually going to start here in about 45 minutes, so what I'll go ahead and do, I'll finish out this battle. Oh. finish up this run, do a little bit of PvP, and then I'll probably call it a sesh. Yep. Nothing like a dust storm with no dust. Ain't got shit. Of course. Looks like he's gonna get all the matches, and I'm not gonna get any. Maybe. Okay, so we're just gonna do some PvP for a little while. PvP needs a filter. That didn't help. Nope. No Zul'Gov for me. Frozen. Frozen. Game froze up. It always does this. Oh, damn. Yeah, I'm gonna need the rock band for this one. Even then, I don't know if I'm gonna be able to survive this group. One stinking hit point. Oh. Is it just shitty luck I'm having? Yes, it is. To a good start. Okay, I don't want to make the same mistake I did on previous sessions, so mouse only. Frozen. You're fucking frozen. Frozen needs a rework. If Frozen kicks in, then that should end your turn. Right then and there. You shouldn't be able to continue on afterwards. Shield. Fuck the windows up. No. this team. Didn't get my surge. Not so much for that. Gotta love a 1/8 when the 8% chance to kill somebody kicks in a lot more often than just 8%. Yeah, I will. That a little bit.
Je n'ose rêver de toi, de nos paysages alchimiques, des infinies vibrations qui colorent nos voix. De la flamme joueuse qui vivrait dans nos yeux et qui voyagerait bien au-delà des cieux.
Retard! What the fuck? I'm kind of retarded.
Mon frère d'armes amoureux.
I was wanting to bring in my shrooms and booms team, not this one. So. Keep them there.
Just pour ton affirmer que je ne t'attendrai pas pour grandir et m'envoler. Retrouvons-nous là-bas.
Alrighty, well, that's gonna do it for me, everybody. I'm just gonna go ahead and call it off here. Yeah, kind of early, but skies are starting to get pretty gray right now, so I kind of need a bill and I need to get out there and get grocery shopping before the weather turns to shit. Not to mention, probably about 15 minutes ago. So yeah. Kind of need a boogie, so, but otherwise, thanks for dropping in and hanging out with me, everybody. I appreciate that, and then I should be on again tomorrow, sometime tomorrow morning-ish. I don't know. It just basically, it's gonna most likely gonna be earlier than 2:30 p.m. But how early? It's practically random. But yeah. But until then, though, everybody. Thanks again for coming by, and I'll see you all next time. Hopefully one bed prepared.